Hi, this is Andrea Ridato. I'm here for Downtown Music Sydney. And to my right is Bridget. This is a Tech 21 Fly Rig 5. This is a new piece of gear, and everybody here is quite excited about it. It's really, really small and compact, and it has an analog boost, an analog overdrive, and analog SansAmp, which is the famous SansAmp by Tech 21, means without amp. It's like an amp simulator. It has a parallel mixed delay with tap tempo. And the SansAmp also actually has a parallel mixed reverb internal on the unit as well. It's 30, how long is that, man? Is it like?
About a ruler.
About 12 inches, and takes one 12 volt power supply. And as you can see, I am running a pink and yellow Damasio lead into this wonderful piece of gear. What's really quite cool is, as I said, the fact that they're analog. Effects units like the reverb and the delay are mixed in parallel to that analog signal path, and it has pretty cool little lights that just light up. And the little lights here have little knobs, and all the knobs have the settings, and you can turn those little knobs to create your own settings. So that's pretty groovy, man. So the boost and the overdrive have red lights. The SansAmp has orange. The delay has blue. And that would be the next hair color of our Bridget. After, when purple goes, out with the purple, in with the blue. Just have a few little samples. That's just a dry sound, too, is just that sound. We just give it a little bit of a boost. Now, this boost is, I can adjust that. So if I want to whatever level I want. So I can have a lot of boost or a slight amount of boost. As you can see, it's adjustable. The next little effect here is the overdrive. Let's just add a little bit of delay, because you like delay with overdrive. Gives the player somewhere to hide. The next effect on here is, it's really meant to go straight into a recording setup or straight into a PA for live use. Really not so much straight into an amplifier. I personally have found that you can actually get quite a nice sound to revoice the sound of an existing amplifier with the SansAmp. So what we've got here is we'll add a little bit of reverb, but we've got a real mid bump up here, and very low level of gain. So if we listen to the amp, you can hear there. You can hear here that we can revoice the sound of the amp. Next, you've got the delay. And what you can hear straight away is there is a drift function on here that you can, as the trails go on, it adds modulation to that. In fact, if I turn the time to zero and put the drift right up, you get like a, like a chorus effect. Wow, totally out of tune chorus effect, but if I roll it back a little bit. But if I roll the time up or tap the tempo in, In fact, I just noticed something. When you tap the tempo, a little lead happens on the level control there. So. This is the tag out. So the battery just died because I waffled on way too long. And I'm in the process of waffling on again. And wow, I have a Nerf gun pointed at me. Oh my God, I just got shot with a Nerf gun. On behalf of the crew here at Downtown, ciao. See you next time.